I know it's difficult, but forget everything you saw today. I'm here with you.
Aww.
Just think about me. Yara? The one you're in? Right now? I wish I could give you my arm instead. It'll be really dangerous for my whole body to go. I think you trust me too much sometimes. I'm a man too. Please, don't forget that. I think we should do those things after you've calmed down a bit more. Do you get what I mean? I feel embarrassed, so let's stop talking about this. Hot. You've made the whole place hot. What am I gonna do with you? If you feel that nervous, I'll read to you until you fall asleep. How about that? Is that okay? What story should I tell you? Here's Cinderella. I have some books I bought to practice my acting. Once upon a time, there lived a girl named Cinderella. Her mother passed away when she was a baby, and she lived with her father. One day, her father brought her new stepmother and stepsisters to her house. Are you listening? You're sleeping. You know, most women want to be Cinderella, right? But I feel like I'm Cinderella. My parents weren't bad people, but it's just that I grew up struggling a lot. And then I met Prince Charming. You are the one strong and beautiful, like that prince. I really wanted to tell you that. I've been bewitched from the first moment I saw you. And unlike the fairy godmother's magic, this will never end.